Hi everyone, thanks for joining us here on Geek Tech Industries. Stick is here.
Valley here.
And the other Red Five withering away.
So we're moving into part two of our Road to Regionals. Again, I'm still not settled and I decided, screw it. I got a fun list I want to fly. I'm not even going to stress about what I'm flying at Regionals. I'm going to fly something interesting that I have fun with. This may not even be it. So here it is. Bosque and Ventress. So Ventress with Push the Limit, Glitter Stim, upgrade, Engine Upgrade, Shadowcaster Title, Lats Razzie, and Contraband Cybernetics. Kind of an interesting... I'm really liking the Contraband Cybernetics. I find it's been incredibly useful way to deal with stress bots for Scum. And then on Bosque, he's a bit of a different build as well. So K4 Security Droid, Forlom, Gonk, Harpoon Missile, Guidance Chips, Expert Handling, and Contraband Cybernetics. And with that Contraband Cybernetics and Expert Handling, I can do a zero stop maneuver, barrel roll backwards, and still take an action.
You and your expert...
Or that is my action, I should say, no.
You and your expert handling.
I love it! On big ships, it's a real surprise.
I know.
So
it's wonderful.
Yeah. And Other Red 5 has decided he's just going to continue to practice this list.
Yeah, so you are not going to stress about what you're bringing to regionals, but I'm pretty sure you're going to stress about what I'm bringing to regionals, which happens to be what I'm flying here tonight.
Not when I'm on the bottom tables, man. Come on, it's fine.
So, is this the bottom table? I thought this was the top.
See, it wraps all the way around so hard that people think it's the top. So,
so for anyone who wasn't watching our first match, I will be flying... Ezra Berger in the Sheathipede with Crackshot, R3A2, and Gunner.
Because if you can Crackshot, you should probably Crackshot.
Absolutely. And Double Stress just because it's important.
Yep.
Lorik in the Ozotec Gunship with Selflessness.
Mm-hmm. God, that was useful last game.
Tactician, Inspiring Recruit, and Vectored Thrusters.
Yeah, I love that Vectored Thrusters and being able to coordinate that Vectored Thrusters barrel roll in.
I used it last game.
You did?
Twice.
I know.
And only once during, like, pre-fighting maneuver.
That's right.
And Nora Wexley in the Air C-170, the only ship that she can fly.
Yeah.
Until the N1 Starfire comes out, and then I'm buying 10.
Then Y-Wing. They're going to give her Y-Wings. Yeah, ton of those, man.
With Push the Limit, R2-D2, C-3PO, Vector Thrusters, and not pictured here today,
the title.
Title. Yeah. Alliance Overhaul.
Yep. Woo! Okay, well, so we are each 100 points. So we have to roll off again. So, call it.
Feeling lucky. Hits.
You're feeling lucky with the hits, yeah. And there's a big old focus.
Three times in a row.
I know, right? So, we overlap at 7. I think I'm going to give you initiative so that I can respond with my barrel rolls.
Ooh.
So. I know, right? Who would have thought you'd I'd be...
Match? Learning from that last
learning.
Match.
Learning. I can learn. So I have a 6 and a 7.
Okay. And 7, 5, 5.
Yeah. So your 5s will place, my 6 will place, your 7, my 7. All right. And here are our debris choices. Whoa. I don't even know how to deal with that.
Yeah, I do.
Just like that.
I'm just going to leave that one there. Where it is.
Just nudge it out a bit.
That's a little bit too...
I don't know what you're talking about. It's not like you need a lot of room there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
It was delivered. It was delivered.
Oh, I think that's too close to your edge. Oh, no, you're good there. You got that much room. And is that it? Oh, last one. Okay.
Right.
Can you double check that for me? I know we're good on that side. You want to check that for me?
I did.
Sorry. Okay, cool. All right. 5, sir. See, I'm just trying to figure out how to approach these guys here. And obviously, my choice of kill Nora first was wrong. All that regen. I think I need to kill either Ezra or Lorik first this time.
If you, you know, in that last game there, Ezra was out by himself for quite a while. That would have been ample.
That would have been ideal, but
he did his job.
He did his job. He did what he was supposed to do. And I felt like I had to just push hard after Nora. So,
yeah.
That sunk cost fallacy. I hurt her a bunch. I have to keep hurting her. No, screw that. Go kill Ezra now that he's running away. So,
I think
you were supposed
to use that cybernetics to do a K4 and reload.
Yeah, I think so. But
and,
I probably should have. But I didn't, and I regret.
How are you pointing your...
Oh, starting with Ark to the front. You know, we've got a droid... Like an R2 unit that adds a elite pilot talent. I think we need a crew that adds elite pilot talent. So you can give Sabine an elite pilot skill. I think that would be really useful.
Lone Wolf.
Yeah. Sabine. Lone Wolf Sabine would be great.
On that unit.
Mm? Yeah, on the Shadowcaster, yeah. Hell, VI, push her to 7. Okay, that's my guys. I'm gonna set their dials. I'm gonna start some shenanigans.
Are you guys ready except for dials?
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
If you're ready, hit that timer, sir. I am dials down, and I'm ready.
With you both. Timer's on. Go.
I don't need the force. I got a bounty on. Bosk. Bosk has the smell of blood in his nostrils. Smells like Wookiee blood. So, kind of like fur, I guess. Like wet fur. Coppery smelling wet fur.
Smells like Teen Spirit.
Okay. Good. All right, good luck, sir.
Good luck. All right, have a good game. Don't crit me in the face.
Don't? Oh, how about if I crit you in the side? Or like from behind, is that all right?
As long as that's where my mobile arc is facing.
All right.
Or sorry, my
your arcs are facing, yeah.
Fast. Woo-hoo! Right out the gates.
Yep, you betcha.
You don't know how to deal with it.
Oh, I don't. I don't.
I do. I'm gonna take a false token.
Mm-hmm.
Coordinate focus.
Yeah.
On Ozzy.
Ventress. 5-4.
There might be some fighting.
There was a firefight.
At range 3.
Yep. I'm going to focus and then push for an evade.
Do anything other than a one straight? Do you do any straight other than like a one?
What?
One on that.
What do you mean?
Oh, I'm just looking at your orientation to the.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to. When I sight down the side of my ship, I'm like this close.
We'll see.
So. All right. And then you're 7.
Nora. Nora's the dude.
Yeah,
Nora's
saved
the dude.
This.
You knew because I saved it.
Yeah.
Does do you have any reposition upgrades on?
Yeah. Engine upgrade.
He doesn't.
Yeah, no, he doesn't. He has the expert handling barrel roll.
He can do the barrel roll. I'm going to try target locking.
Bosk. Target locking. Bosk! How dare you!
Oh my gosh.
How dare you?
No, I'm going to barrel roll.
Mm-hmm.
I
push for a focus.
Okay.
No, I'll push to try to target Bosk. Bosk again.
He is out of range.
He is super out of range. But I will target lock.
Attempt to target lock Ventress.
Ventress, right there.
Out of range.
Uh-oh. Okay.
No push for you.
Not pushing.
Oh, well.
Cool.
All right, and then Bosk is going to do a forward three.
If I barrel rolled forward, it would have worked. I didn't want to do that.
Oops. Man, they got a really bad base there. Be doing that a lot, I feel like. All right, so he's gonna do that.
Should have barrel rolled that half base forward. Instead, just gone straight
across. Yeah.
I was worried
because I executed a green maneuver, K4 security droid. I got nobody in range now.
Target lock Ventress.
No, I don't have the right droid for that.
Oh yeah.
I don't have Rack. That Rack.
Racked.
Retk.
Retk.
Redku.
Redku.
I almost wish he did
Redku
have
and Bendery.
Well, he's not taking any shots this turn, so I'm going to...
Do a barrel roll.
Do a barrel roll, exactly.
Ain't stress.
Uh-huh. Tucking up behind Ventress here.
Why would he purposely stress?
Because he doesn't care, man. Jeez. He's just like, whatever.
Whatever.
I do what I want. Yeah, exactly. Okay. All right, end of activation. Start of combat.
Okay.
I measure to see if I get range 2. Nope.
You are range 3.
I am range 3.
I'm fairly certain.
So, easy. Let's take that shot on Lorik.
Two defense dice.
I know, right? With a focus and a reinforce? Well, there's 2 crits. I'm not going to spend the focus. No.
And I will spend a focus. And
okay, yeah. And then reinforce. Okay. At least I made you spend the focus.
Man, oh, you didn't roll me into that debris.
No, I can't yet.
You have to be range 2?
I have to be range 2, 1 to 2. That's why I wasn't able to stress you either.
Alright, I'm shooting back.
Shooting back, so I get 3 plus my focus and evade.
2.
2!
Roll blank skis. Nope.
1. And 1 makes 2. All right, sweep. Because nobody else got shots, right?
Yep.
That Ezra, is correct. Nope, and nope, and nope, and nope. All right, and then set some maneuvers. This is gonna be weird, but what the hell? Why not? Why not? Okay, I'm ready.
Cool. Going fast.
Yep.
Because I'm popping, knocking, bucking.
Look at you moving on up there. I think things are going to go badly for me here.
Yeah?
Pretty sure.
Okay.
That things are going to go badly? Sorry, when I activate, I'm going to trigger her contraband cybernetics.
Okay.
So I take another stress.
It's weird, because that looked like a green leaf. Oh, it's a white.
It's a white one. Which I think you might actually bumped. Oh well, no actions. That sucks. Dial still forward. You're 7.
Okay, and I'm gonna focus target lock.
Okay, on Ventress, okay. I thought you were going to do a forward 3. I didn't think it was going to be far enough to make a bump. I was wrong. So a forward 1 from Bosk. I'm going to clear that.
And bump?
Yep, but doesn't matter.
Still get your target lock.
Yep, because K4 says go ahead and take a target lock, and I'm going to throw that on... Boop. Okay. Probably should have been gonking early. Too late.
You're a monster.
I am a monster. End of activation. Start of combat. I measure with Ventress.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put a stress on. Jeez, anybody range 1 to 2, eh? Stress on Nora.
Okay.
Ezra.
Ezra,
yeah.
Okay.
I didn't realize Nora already had a stress. Okay. 7. You first, because I gave you an it.
All right, Nora is going to attack... actually, I think I can measure range first.
Range 2?
Or Bosco.
Yep.
Well, since he's at range 2 of... Yeah, I'm going to shoot Bosk.
Okay. So, is it range 2?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because you're...
Yeah.
The base mix. Alright, and I will spend focus.
For 2 hit? For hit and crit?
Hit crit.
Okay, and nothing for Bosk. He takes 2 shields.
Okay.
Bosk now. He is going to drop a harpoon on Ezra. So 4 dice. Going to spend on the blank.
And hope for a crit.
Yeah.
You don't have guidance checks?
Yes, I do. Because that turns into 4 crits now.
Oh my god.
Good gosh.
Yeah!
All right,
Forlom.
Oh Lord Jesus at the fire.
During the modify attack dice step, so during this step, I'm taking an ion token to prevent you from using your tokens this turn.
To defend against this attack.
To defend against this attack, yes.
Okay. 2 evades.
So, 2 shields. Oh, your shield and a crit.
Crit.
Blinded pilot, blinded pilot, blinded pilot.
Who's this on?
Blinded pilot.
No way! Ho! Hoo
hoo! Who's that on? Ezra?
Yep. His shield's down and he took blinded pilot.
So it is the old damage deck that Gunner lets you shoot even though you're blinded, right? Not the new one?
I think so.
You cannot perform attacks after you perform an attack. Okay, yeah, so. If I was using the old damage deck when I was a blinded pilot, I'd still be able to shoot.
Yep.
Cannot.
But not this time.
Not this time.
Okay, so that was 7.
Yeah, that...
Good job, Bosk. Good job, buddy.
I am harpooned.
Yeah, yes, you are. There you are.
Okay, and now, Lore. So, Ezra. Or no, Ventress. Ventress shoots it.
Oh, yes, that's right, Ventress. Ventress is going to...
I did not spend my reinforce token. I should have.
Oh, you should have. You're right. Sorry, we kind of rushed through that.
That's okay. I couldn't selflessness. They were all crits.
Ventress is going to shoot Ezra.
Oh man, I really want to
think that's going to be 4. Yep. All right, here we go. Wow! God, I wish I had a token of any sort. One hit.
I will use the reinforced token.
Okay. And I think after you perform an attack that hits, so no shadow caster.
Okay.
Okay, your fives.
Ezra tries to attack. He wipes the motor oil off his eyes. The Ozotac is going to attack Bosk at range one.
Range. Oh my god!
That is
an angry Wookiee. 3 hits. And Bosk is like, whatever, I'll take 3 hits then. 1 shield left on Bosk.
That's true.
Okay. Well.
Alright. I will do this.
That is that. And that was some things. And stuff.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Really disappointed that I'm double stressed right now. Bosk.
This?
Where are you off to, buddy?
This.
Gonna try something stupid. Because that's worked out so well for me in the past.
Yeah. Sometimes those stupid maneuvers do work out.
Right?
I mean, not necessarily often, but sometimes.
When you're ready.
All right, so relieve my stress.
Clear your stress.
There you go. And I'm going to coordinate a barrel roll.
Mm-hmm.
On this guy, her. Doing the one bank.
Ooh, find out if that's enough.
Just for fun. And then I'm going to reinforce the rear.
Front? Okay. Okay.
This will be interesting.
Ventress. Is this the right one? Yeah. Ventress is going to do a forward 4.
Should clear.
Should clear. Oh, it looks like it'll clear. That pops one of her stress. but she's going to take another one because she's going to pop her glitter stim. Okay. You're 7. When I become the active ship, I pop my contraband cybernetics.
Okay.
Gonna reveal a, or sorry, I take a stress from that.
You can't reveal a die. Oh yeah, never mind, you're a big ship.
Yeah, yeah.
Sorry.
So, I'm gonna, sorry, barrel roll this way. Go with expert handling. So I end up with 3 stress out of that. I just borrow your stress die. I'm gonna start doing the same thing. So there you go, 3 stress and an ion from Bosk.
Yeah, I'll give you the smaller one because Ezra's gonna have more.
Ezra's gonna need that. Yeah. All right, there we go.
He was up to.
Boop.
No,
there was Bosk.
Last game.
End of activation.
Okay.
Start of combat. So Bosk is, or no, I gave
Nora.
Him. That's right, Nora first. So,
all right, Nora's gonna shoot
range 1 at Ventress,
yep.
Or 2 at Bosk.
Range 1 at Ventress.
Okay.
So 3.
And then I'm going to use my target lock to get another focus result.
Yep.
Title for a second crit.
And then
focus.
Spend the focus for that. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, wow. So,
2
wow.
Hits, 2 crits.
That's brutal. And well, I evade 1 and lose my shoots.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I have Glitter Sim. I evade 2 and lose 2 shields.
Okay, yeah. That's why you have 2
stress.
2 stress.
That's right.
How did you have 2?
Because I had 2 previously from getting, from using the contraband cybernetics. Because that gives you a stress.
Oh yeah, because you had 1 stress, you cleared
from
one.
Pushing previously. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Now Bosk is going to shoot at Ezra.
Ezra Berger.
Range 2. From the look of it, I guess 3. It is a 2. In my secondary arc. And 3 dice.
No mods.
Nope. 1 hit.
1 evade.
Yeah. Oh, dang. No, it wouldn't have mattered. I was like, oh, I should have forelonged. No, you don't have any tokens. Okay. You
should have forelonged.
Yeah, probably.
Right on the bat.
I'm probably going to go right on to that next turn anyway.
Okay. Lorik doesn't have anyone there.
Nope. Ezra does, though.
Ezra does. Range 2.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to stress her.
I'm going to stress her.
You're going to give her another stress?
Yeah.
Okay.
R3A2, baby.
Boop.
You know what that means? You can dodge a shot.
Mm-hmm.
1.
1 hit. And there's my 2 evades, because Glitter Stim.
Okay, so I will stress you again.
Yep. Oh, more stresses.
One.
And, wow, I take 1. Shields down.
Okay.
Okay. I guess that's end of combat.
Mm-hmm.
Oof, all that stress. Oof, man.
Man, you have 7 stress on your champs.
I know, right? That's a lot. That's a lot. No, a lot of that was from my,
right.
my own choices.
I love contraband.
Like, this 3 here is all from my own choices, so.
I'm gonna do a hard 0, contraband, cybernetics, expert handling.
On a YV666.
That's right. Well, really, they don't care about actions for the most part.
No, I've never seen that ship move so fast.
Move
sideways.
So sideways, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm good.
Alright, see if I do these in order.
I still love contemplating what that barrel roll would actually look like.
And everybody inside is like, ah!
Strap yourselves in,
right?
For some chop.
That's where the holy shit handles come from. Stay there. Word, bro.
Good luck.
Thank you. Hopefully I won't need a
good
whole lot of
man.
It, but yeah.
Have a good night, man.
I'll get better.
Thank you. I'm going to coordinate an action on Nora and take a focus.
All right.
Do you want me to reveal
you
your shockmaster?
No, I got it. Go ahead. Sorry, dear. There we go. I shed one of my stresses.
One stress.
Woo! And that's about all she got.
Do you want to change your modifier so you can shoot it?
Can't.
What?
Engine upgrade instead of the gyro.
Yeah, and stress. Yep. Instead of
and
not
so
stress.
Much stress.
Instead of not stress.
Okay. You're 7.
Okay.
Woo! Turning hard around. Just put it to the edge of your nubs there. There you go. This looks about right. Here, I'll guide her up if you want.
Alright, it's 3.
Yep, I think you're ready. Alright.
It's been flying for so long.
And then K turn. So
yep.
It gave you a.
Stress.
Oh, did you coordinate for
a. Coordinated a focus.
How did you coordinate with your stress?
Oh, Ezra's not. Oh,
yeah,
that's right.
He's not coordinating.
Thank you very
anymore.
Much.
Okay, and then gonna do a straight 3.
Why would I can't turn my
So I go through the debris.
Debris.
Lose a stress, pick up a stress. Roll that die and not take any damage. That was a green maneuver. So
ooh,
K4 says, how'd you like to take a target lock? And I say, that sounds just prime. So I'm going to...
That sounds Optimus Prime.
take a
optimal.
Target on Ezra. Hi, Ezra.
Hi, I'm Ezra.
Ezra Bridger. Okay.
Okay.
Let's do this. So
right,
many
I shoot first.
Yep.
Shooting at that boss target at range 3. I think it's first.
Yeah. Yep. Woo! Go, boss.
No mods.
It's birthday.
Just
nats. Oh, just blanks.
Just nat blanks.
Natty blanks. I'm okay with that. All
right.
Mine has no shot. My other six has no shot. Ezra's got no shot. Lorik's got no shot. Sweep and set.
I'll take it.
Well, that's on Nora, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Ezra!
No.
Okay, gotcha. First.
Turn two.
Yep.
Oh, you're almost there.
Turn two. Thank you. It was almost like a triple trill. Part Wookiee, part triple. Oh, God.
No, that was,
oh, God.
That was supposed to be like an engine.
Oh.
Because sound travels.
Wait,
in space.
Wait, triple powered engine?
In Star Wars.
Yes. Well, don't. It also travels in space in Star Trek, so they're both wrong.
That's just the captain making zoom noises in his lungs. Don't get me wrong. I love Star Trek.
Oh, me too. Me too.
These people who think you're gonna be fans of one thing, they're silly.
Right.
I'm gonna use
inspiring recruit.
I am definitely at range two of my bro, broski.
Yo, bro.
However, and I will be focusing myself.
All right. Coordinate yourself in action to take a focus.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
No, you have initiative.
Now you see what I'm doing.
Oh, yeah, I'm adventurous. Yeah, it's not like, oh, wow, it's going to change my choice of actions.
Is he going
to boost? I could not.
Here's Johnny.
So I clear one.
Oh, you lost one of your guns on your dude.
Yeah.
That sucks.
It happens. Battle damage. Okay. And then you're seven. Because I don't get an action.
So much less firepower to shoot down my regenerator.
I will in a minute.
I did not.
Oh yeah, sorry.
Yet. And I'm going to. Just completely sideways.
Mm-hmm.
And I will
push for focus.
Push for focus.
Okay. And then Bosk is going to do a bank one. Himself down to two stresses here. Two out there somewhere.
I'll take care of the move.
There you go. If you'd be so kind, sir.
That, away.
That is a green maneuver.
You may.
I don't think there's any point in changing my target lock because there's nobody I can shoot at. So I'm just gonna hold that and end up taking a bunch from Nora in a minute.
I really like the no torpedoes on a Jumpmaster because then there's reasons to take Bosk again.
Yeah.
Instead of like, oh, you just take Teltravuro. Just impel its skill.
Yeah. I like Bosk. I don't think Bosk gets enough love. It's probably why he's so grumpy.
Okay. Shooting.
So I have Bossk.
Yep, Bossk has got no shot at all. At, ooh, is it three? It is three. Oh my god. Go Bossk.
Should have went that little bit forward. I thought you might have turned two now.
Ooh, hit crit, not bad. And I'll evade one. And lose my last shield.
Shield crit.
Yep.
Love shield crits.
Alright. Woo! Okay.
Bossk has no shots.
Bossk has no shots.
However.
Oh, start of combat. Ventress should have done her thing. So you're out of range anyway.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay.
I would have let you go back.
Yeah, I think you have to be 1-2 for the Shadowcaster title too, which sucks. All right, so three dice from Ventress into Ezra.
Okay,
and one hit.
Three dice from Ezra.
One evade.
Do you have crack shot?
No, I do not.
I will not spend my focus.
I got to push the limit on her.
All right, and so the Wookiee is.
Range
3, but it's always nice to measure when you get the chance.
Yep.
And Ezra has her range 3.
Yep. So I get 3 dice in turn.
Bossk already has 4 stress. So I'm not going to worry about stressing him right now.
Wait, why does he have 4? He should have 2.
2? Okay, sorry.
He had 3, and he executed a green.
Yeah, that makes more sense, because you got 3 from that one turn.
That one turn. Cleared 1, got 1. Yeah.
You cleared one and got one, so you should be at 3.
No, previously I cleared one and got one.
Oh,
I was at 3, and then
you did the bank.
I did the bank and
gotcha.
Cleared the one more, so now I'm down to 2.
Okay. All right. I'm going to shoot you. I'm going to shoot at her.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that did not go in.
That's pretty good. One hit.
Hit miss.
And there's 2 evades.
I didn't say stress.
Oh!
That's okay.
Gunner. Stress.
Gunner, I'll stress you this time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Start the dice again. Okay.
And I will spend focus.
Yep. For 2.
Yep.
And wow. I'll take 2. Woof.
Okay, double stress.
Yep, another stress.
Coulda, shoulda, didn't.
No, that's right. Okay. That's it. Sweep and set. Oof, 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 oof.
I want to do an acrylic reinforced token that's like a roaring Wookiee's head, and then the other side is just like the back of his head. Maybe with like a little kick me sign.
Nice.
Really
angry Wookiee because everybody's bullying him. All right, I'm going to try and get this get the overlay up to date here.
From your phone?
Yes.
That's fancy.
I know, right? It's because it's all done through a web page now. Okay, so Bossk has lost his last shield. Ventress has lost all her shields and taken 2 hull.
There.
And you guys are pretty good. Ezra's taken the 1, right?
Ezra lost a shield and took 1 hull.
Yeah. And he's the only one that's
suffered damage.
There we go. Okay. Let's do this.
Okay. Ezra Burner is going to I cannot.
I will take a focus token.
Mm-hmm.
Lurik will do a 2 bank.
Mm-hmm.
Because he's a guy. 2 banks.
Mm-hmm.
And he will attempt a barrel to the right.
Okay.
Makes.
Oh yeah, totally.
Getting in close.
Okay. Ventress, I knew you were doing some sort of blocking maneuver there, so I just figured I'd shed some stress.
Bumperzilla.
Bump Ezra. Oops.
I can do that for you.
Yep, sorry. I'll hold those in place. Number up.
Right there.
In a bit, I think, on the front. Good. Good enough. Good enough. There we go. I clear one of my stresses. There's Ezra and me and you and doing the thing. Okay. And then, you're 7.
Okay. On a 2 straight.
Mm-hmm.
That maneuver was 2 straight.
It's not curvy enough. You need it to swerve more.
Rawr.
Swerve more.
M-O-A-R.
Alright, I want to target lock Ventress.
Mm-hmm. And push for F.
Okay, and then Bosk is going to do a hard turn 3.
Okay. Keeping all that stress.
Get 0. Oh, man. I'm not sure if it's the post or it's the base.
It's a post holder.
Dates holds for posts. All right, that's his trick.
Danny, watch my trick.
Right. All right, end of activation. Start of combat, Ventress is going to drop a stress on Lorik.
Stress. Stress deck.
Right? I guess that's that for start of combat stuff now.
Okay.
Your 7 shoots first.
Yep. And I am at range 2 on Ventress.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm stressed.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to
spend your target lock. What do you got? It was a crit and 2 blanks, right?
Yeah. I'm going to do nothing.
No, you're just going to soak it?
Yep.
Okay, so I get my 2. And
I figured you
not going to bother pulling your stress.
Anyways.
Okay. Bosk. Take that nice range 2 shot on Ezra.
It's not a nice range 2 shot.
Oh, it's a nice range 2.
It's a jerk range 2.
Jerkiest of ranges, man. I'm going to spend the target lock on that focus.
Oh, you still have one.
Yep.
Saved it.
Into another hit. So 3 hits.
All right. Let's see how he does. 1 and 2.
Take 1. Ventress is going to shoot at Lorik.
The Wookiee.
Range 1.
Just going to shoot him with big dice. I knew I should have VI'd both my smaller shots.
Oh my god, no way. 1 hit.
Why wasn't that a hit?
Hmm? Just 1 hit. I had 4 dice, but I had 2 blanks and a focus. I turned when I... God, I wanted to hit you so bad so I could roll you onto that freaking rock!
That'd be the farthest a Wookiee ever ground rolled.
Okay. 5s.
Well, I mean, Chewbacca.
Yeah.
No. 1 barrel roll from a large ship is smaller than 2 small ones.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you with 5 dice.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wookie versus Ventress.
Wait, five dice?
Whoa.
I heard you say the word five.
Yeah, no.
Four
no.
dice. It's so late. This is the second game.
I know. So hit crit. Okay. I'll pull your stress for an evade result.
You just get a crit.
Just a crit.
Wookie's not stressed.
Thrust control fire. Receive a stress, then flip this card face down. Man, what the hell, Ventress?
Alright, okay. And now I'm going to shoot Ezra. Range 2 at Bosk.
Yep.
Bosker Doodles.
Bosk.
I'm going to stress him first.
Oh, yep, there you go. So he's up to 3 again.
1.
I evade it. Try it again.
2 shields?
Nope.
Don't want to crack shot a crit through.
Nah.
I'll stress him.
Okay.
Turn that up to 4. There you go.
Hit crit.
Woo! That's going through. Hit crit.
Crack shot if you evaded, but you didn't.
Nope. Hit and crit. Shaken pilot. Cannot be assigned a straight maneuver. Ooh. When you execute a maneuver, flip it down.
That shaken pilot, though. Okay. Sweep.
Yep.
That's the turn.
It's a turn.
That's a pen.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's see. What kind of shenanigans are going to happen? First of all, she's a peed. We'll do.
I can't believe I just haven't been able to push those hits through on Ezra. What we got? Damage on Boss. Dupe. Dupe.
And Ventress took one. I think Ventress took one.
Yeah, Ventress took one more.
Yeah.
Oops. There we go. She's down to 4 hull.
Whoa, half points on both?
Yeah, I know. I've lost this. I know. I already know I have. So I can't recover from having all that stress on Ventress at this point.
You can kill Ezra.
I can kill Ezra, and then both your other ships are at full health.
If you shoot
him. This is not going the way I think. All right, fives.
I honestly think Larek is the best target for first, if you have the alpha.
Yeah, probably.
I don't think the squad has the alpha.
Nope, not being able to drop double harpoons was non-optimal. Also, pushing up so that I was... Oh, nope, you bump.
I bump.
I thought I could do it. Dang. All right, those are on Ezra.
All right.
No action for him.
Okay, Ezra.
I'd like to mark... That one, please.
Yep. Mark. Where do you need her marked from?
Maybe over here.
Okay. Mark this side. Boop. Oh, yeah, that should clear you. Oh, just, eh?
Put that right here.
There we go. Okay.
All right, and Ezra will...
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Do nothing.
So he did a green move, and he's within range
2. Oh, range 22, so you clear your stresses.
I'm just going to confirm that he's in range 22.
Okay.
He's in range 2. Who's best stress?
Mm-hmm.
And he will. Coordinate the Wookiee.
Okay.
And give him a focus token.
Okay.
All right, Nora, we'll do it too.
No, Eldris.
Oh yeah.
Bank three. Which collides into the Wookiee.
No. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're right. Well,
she got it.
She did. Clears one stress.
Actually, no. Me bumping the Wookiee is probably better because
bumping the Wookiee probably would have been a better idea.
Probably. No, I mean for me.
Oh, for you?
Bumping onto Ezra. Because now he's back and there's more of a chance that they're showing Bossk. He doesn't really need his.
What's the problem?
Even do.
Oh, okay, here we go. Oh, you first. Because I got nothing with Ventress. I can't even rotate my thing.
Don't, like, knee jerk take, like, an inspiring recruit somewhere just because.
No, I'm actually thinking instead of engine upgrade, do the gyroscopic targeting. And swap Gonk for Dengar.
I will take a focus and a target lock.
Okay, gonna push that limit. Alright. Bossk is gonna do a bank one. And I think that ends up bumping me into Ezra. Train tracks. Boop. Okay. And so, yeah, I'm overlapping you there. It's right about.
I'm just staying there if you want.
That's good there, isn't it?
Good enough.
I was kind of back a bit even. There we go. Okay, there we go. Can you pull that? Can you pull the one out?
Do we need it? They're like this.
Yeah. Good enough.
You do shed a
clear one. And so you're down to three. Take a target lock from my K4.
Yeah. Just gonna shoot the Wookiee.
The
Wookiee with no reinforce.
Yeah, the Wookiee. I don't think I can shoot Nora anyway.
Oh, you know what I'm going to do to him this turn?
Oh, you're going to hurt him real bad.
I'm going to tactician him if he's alive.
Okay. End of activation.
All right.
I don't really have anything right now.
Shoot at you at range 2.
Yep.
This totally looks like a range 1.
Oh, my shaking pilot foot's down.
Shooting Nora at Bossk. I will spend my target lock.
To reroll?
That's like the one of the only instances.
I know, right? I know.
Oh, it depends on.
Oh! Whoa!
And what is that? Spend my focus token for one hit.
One hit. And Bossk takes a hit.
Oh boy!
One hit.
I was looking for way more damage.
Right? Okay, Bossk is.
I'm sure you're not disappointed.
I don't think I had you in arc anyway. Nope, I don't. But I do get that nice range 2 shot on Lorik.
He gets to shoot range 2 back.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to go back up with 4 stress.
He doesn't even care at this point. He's going to spend the target lock for the 2 blanks. Hitting a crit.
He's going to use selflessness on himself.
Yeah, and just take the hits.
Yeah. So, 2 damage.
Yeah.
His shields are gone.
Ventress gets no shot. 5s.
So Lorik, range 2.
Mm-hmm.
So take a stress, please.
Yep. No, it's after, but.
Oh, it is? Okay. Yeah. Well, I will spend my focus to turn my 1 die.
And I will take the 1 damage and go to 4 stress again.
So now you have 4 damage?
Yep.
And. Yeah. Okay, and now Ezra is going to shoot range.
2, I think.
3. I'll just say 3. Pretty close. I don't want to mark the Wookiee. I will stress you.
Mm-hmm.
Roll 1 crit.
I'll take your stress to evade it.
Okay. I will stress you again.
Yep.
One hit.
Okay.
He's greedy.
And I will pull your stress to evade that.
And I will crack shot.
Ah, nice.
Whoa, that was around Nora. How did that happen?
She just took some face down damage. It's fine.
Oh, and he's a shield. Nora regenerates a shield.
Okay.
So I have no stress on him.
No, you don't.
He is a free agent. You're a free Asian.
I'm pretty certain I've lost this match.
Oop, I actually added.
Would you disappoint your viewers by conceding? You wouldn't disappoint your viewers.
Oh no, I'm just saying. Pretty sure I've lost this match.
I didn't bring any rank F squads, I'm sorry. F is for funsies. You good?
Yep. Okay.
Two turns.
Alright, yep.
He's doing the dance.
Alright, and then Ezra?
He's gonna focus.
Okay.
Ezra is going to
bank one.
Do a bank roll.
No, he's not a Star Viper. He doesn't get those fancy bank rolls.
But he does get the money.
Money, money, money.
Money. And I'm going to focus. Just there's no way that he gets an arc on him.
Probably not.
I'm going to reinforce the Wookiee.
There you go. Okay.
Or barrel roll him. Oh, man. I want to barrel roll him.
You're going to barrel roll that Wookiee instead. Well, all right.
Barrel rolling Wookiees is so fun. And you're like, that Wookiee, that Wookiee had two actions this turn, and he did not reinforce. Like, WTF.
What's going on? I don't even understand.
Why would you do that?
Hope that Nora's going fast enough.
Maybe.
Okay, six.
That might have been like a
Ventress who clears a stress and does a bank three.
One of the stresses. I need to take more red dice in case my opponents end up like you.
Yeah. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. It's a lot of stress dealing.
I've got a bunch of
tokens. I was not prepared. And I should have been. Okay, you're seven.
One bank.
Oh, yeah, you clear that easy.
Yeah, I just need to. That's why I had to barrel roll. Because I wouldn't have otherwise. And I realized this after I set my dials and moved on.
Oh, so that's what the WTF is all about.
WTF, guys. What is going on?
I don't even know.
I just can't deal with it right now.
Alright, and then boss.
And I'm gonna focus target lock on the boss.
Yeah. Do that focus target lock shenanigan. Alright, and then boss is gonna do a hard turn three.
What?
Oh man.
You can't shoot Ezra.
Nope, but I also missed the rock, which is really nice. So, again, another stress.
Oh, you mean next turn?
Yeah.
So you're up to five.
There we go, and no damage.
If I get to crit, my harpoon explodes and kills you all.
No!
It's like, that's my harpoon. It's on me.
Yep. Okay. Nora kills Bosk.
Would you like to barrel roll to get rid of my...
I can't. I'm too stressed.
I'm being a dick. I'm being a not nice person. And then, if anyone other than people in Japan are up with their kids watching this, they're a bad parent. So I'm just gonna, like...
We never worry about that. Not so sorry. So.
It is range one.
Why the parent shaming?
Because most parents need shaming. I need shaming once in a while.
They just need
a little... We're reduced to now parent shaming people.
Yeah, and I'm gonna spend my target lock and spend focus for three.
Alright. And I'll take two and die.
Boop. He's not stressed anymore.
Nope, he sure ain't. Well, this list was fun quite some time ago, but all I really changed in it was the harpoon missile and the contraband cybernetics for scavenger crane on him. So, all right. Well, let's carry on.
What's the timer?
About 15 minutes.
Okay.
Ventress can solo the rest of this.
All right.
Right?
Something like that.
Yeah, 15:02 right now. Oh, Bosk. I hardly knew ye.
We have one person stressed in my squad.
Oh, Ezra's got two hull left, doesn't he?
I could just have Ezra just go away.
I know.
You're not getting my point.
I need at least another two turns.
But that's not stylish.
To get around anyway. So
you're good?
Give her.
All right, let's do this up so we get some combat.
I only got 15 minutes left anyway. Oh, you need a turn two, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Yeah. That's what I wanted. I was like, that points me right at the rock.
Yeah.
I'm not drunk or otherwise impaired by a substance. Just sleepy.
Just sleepy. Wow, Ezra's got actions.
Yeah, he's the guy.
He's the guy, all right.
He's the guy. That's the one who's doing the bank.
Yep.
Bankzilla. What?
Getting up and around that.
Gorsh.
He's barreling. What? I don't even understand. Alright, and then Ventress is going to do a hard turn three, clear one of her stresses. Boop.
You might have actions by the time we engage.
I might, I'm hoping to.
I need to get
you
up
need
there.
To push harder!
I need to stress him. Get him! Live to fight next turn.
Live to fight again. Chances are good that I'm still not going to get the actions I want.
You're going to get the actions.
No.
Alright. I'm going to attempt to turn it up. See how far you are.
Nothing. Everybody sweeps and sets.
Cool.
I don't have enough slow green.
I
could have
barrel rolled.
Oh, yeah, you could have.
Yeah, I could have.
You still can?
No.
You're not going to bother?
No, thanks.
You're like, why would I go and smash into the rock next turn? Okay. Shit all for slow speed green maneuvers. Most of the time it's fine. Right now is not so fine.
Okay. I'm good.
Okay. Ready when you are.
As a burger.
Mm-hmm.
On 1 Street.
Mm-hmm.
And he's going to coordinate the bar.
Coordinate tomorrow, okay.
Let's take a... He's going to target lock. He's going to try to target lock.
He's going to attempt to target lock first. And no, sir.
He's going to focus himself.
Oh, okay. Low Rick.
Low PS Rick.
Ha.
Why has no one
He's
done
that? He's no Wookiee Leopard.
Why has no one done a Rick and Morty meme for Low Rick?
Too low, bro.
That was not acceptable. I wanted to go 2 turn and then like be this way enough that I could burrow and all this.
Yep.
I should have just 3 turns.
Yeah. Alright, Ventress. I'm just gonna do a hard turn 3.
Hard 3. Scree. Fight me.
Alright. And this is where I start getting stressed again because now I'm in range 3 of Ezra. And I clear 1 stress.
Are you range 3 or are you
range
3?
Oh, yeah, I'm range 3. 7. There you go.
3 forward. Thank you.
Very nice, very nice.
And I'm going to focus turn.
Focus and push limit for a target lock.
Yep.
Okay.
And I know that stress means that you could essentially just avoid all the damage.
Not really.
But, well, all the extra damage I would get from using comboing with my ability.
Okay. End of activation.
Right.
Start of combat. I measure for Ventress.
Range 2.
I got.
Range 3?
Three on Ezra from. Yep. Oh, yeah, 3. So I'll stress Nora again.
Okay, double stress. I knew you'd do that.
All right, finish it off, bro.
I'm trying.
Yeah, I know.
And, okay, so I'm going to use my target lock.
Yep.
Get a 4th
get
one.
A 4th focus result.
And knock them all over.
And a 4 hits. Okay. And, I'm going to get natties and pull one of your stresses for 3 and take 1.
Whoa.
Oh, Ventress. Jesus.
She's got 3 health?
Yep.
All right. And Lorik, I believe,
no,
is
no.
out.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah,
Ventress
know, just,
first.
But yeah,
first.
Lorik's got nothing. He's got nothing.
Yeah. So I'm going to do 3 dice into Ezra. Oh, one hit. You can just Lorik it. That's so disappointing right now. One evade. Need to hit for that Shadowcaster title to be useful.
I'm not stressing. Stressing
mm-hmm.
you.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Hit crit.
So there's my stress back. I'll take it.
I can't gunner you.
And that's it.
Is that... Oh, I thought she was at 4, and she's 7. Huh?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, you're right. Almost dead. Structural damage. Well, I still have to roll, I guess, but... Oh, I did roll. That's right. Yeah, it's too late. Doesn't matter. Structural damage reduces, and he's got no shot. We sweep, and we set. And I'm actually just going to concede right here. There's nothing. There's literally nothing I can do to avoid that last point of damage at this point. Yeah. Some mistakes were made. I probably could have done a little better if I had saved my contraband shenanigans for a little later on. And if I'd remembered my gonk earlier.
Yeah.
And gonked up a couple of shields so that later I could just gonk some shields off.
That you never would have gotten to use.
Oh, you're right. I ended up not being able to
do actions for
do actions
on either of your ships.
So, maybe pulling gonk and engine upgrade. And I think I'm going to swap to Gyro and Dengar.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Probably.
Because, I mean, like, just reacting to my squad
No, there's going to be a lot of stress dealing.
You think so?
Hells yes. Strezra is a thing, and is going to be a thing for a while.
Everyone's going to have Fen, though.
Yeah, and Fen's a problem, too.
Everyone's going to have Fen. People don't put stress on Fen. Because he stressed himself.
No, but I don't think Fen is going to show up a lot, but I think Stress Ezra is going to show up.
I bet you're
going to
see at least 3 times as many more Fens as Ezra.
You think so?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Do you want to make a bet?
No. No. I never got my freaking harpoon condition to trigger off you. It was nice to get it on you, but then I just couldn't. I couldn't.
If I win, you donate something to Stardust, and if you win, I'll. Black Moon will donate something.
I don't know if I really have anything to donate at this point.
I know, I'm just kidding.
Yeah. well, thanks guys for
good game.
Thank you. And thank you guys for joining us. Don't forget to check out our Patreon, patreon.com/geektechindustries. If you'd like to pick yourself up some Ewok insurance and give us a tactical advantage. Don't forget to like and subscribe. We really thrive on your subscribes right now. We're trying to get to that 1,000 subscriber mark so that we can continue to stay monetized, which helps us buy better cams and maybe some lights so we can do some better stuff. Tournament this weekend at Triple Play on Saturday, I believe. So come down in the morning if you're in the local area and get in on a kit tournament and have some competitive play. You got anything you want to say?
I did make a mistake. I coordinated Nora when she already had a stress. Right at the start of the game with that problem.
Didn't really matter, though.
I don't think
that would have factored
in. I just want to get that in the air so it's not making
sense. Awesome. Right on. So thanks, everybody, for joining us. We will see you guys next week here on the channel, and we'll see you on the map.